there. My name is Liz Gardiner, and the dance we've got today is called Beginner's Waltz. It was choreographed by Rosalie MacKay, who lives on the Northern Beaches and has taught line dancing there for many, many years. It's a split floor. So a split floor means that there's a beginner dance that can be done on the floor by the beginners, while a harder dance, an intermediate dance, can be done by the others. So this is a split floor to the dance their hearts are dancing. The Forrester sisters are seeing it. It's a 24 count four wall beginner dance. Let's get started. The count for this is still single count, single step, single beat, but we're working in groups of threes or sixes because it's a waltz. And we're leading with our left foot this time. So we're going to make like a triangle or a diamond. We're going to touch the right foot forward, side, behind, and weave to the left, but it's only a three count weave. Left, behind, side. Okay, so there's no touch. It's very hard to get that into your head when you're first starting. So like a diamond or a triangle, one, two, three, four, five, six. Repeat all that the other way with the right foot. Forward, side, behind, weave to the right for three steps. So do it with a count. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. We're going to go left, right, left, forward, together, together, and back, right, left, right. Right, left, right. So one, two, three, four, five, six. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Do it to there, weights on your right foot. One, two, three, weave to the left. One, two, three, four, five, six, forward. Left, together, together, back, right, together, together. And I'm accentuating that so that you actually change your weight. So it's left, right, left, right, left, right. You do all of that again, that basic. We call that a basic, by the way. Left, right, left, right, left, right, forward and back. The basic steps and basic count, but we're going to turn a quarter turn because we've got to get to a new wall. So we're going to go quarter, together, together, back, together, together. So do both of those. So forward basic, one, two, three, back, two, three, turn basic, and back, together, together. You've got to get that right foot there. Some people have a bit of trouble. I had trouble for a long time getting that right. Just you can't get your foot to change weight and then you're wanting to start with your right foot and it just doesn't work. Okay, all the way through with the steps. Weights on the right, leading, like with the touches, like a triangle. Forward, side, behind, weave to the left. Forward, side, behind, and weave to the right. Forward, left, together, together, back, right, together, together. Turn, together, together, back, right, together, together. And you're remembering you're turning a quarter left and you're using your left foot. Makes perfect sense when you think about it, doesn't it? Okay, and you will start thinking about all of this as you become more confident. Weights on the right, touches. One, two, three, weave to the left. One, two, three, weave to the right. Forward, together, together, back, together, together, turn left, together, together, back, together, together, one. Two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, back. Four, five, six. Turn. One, two, three, four, five, six. Touch. One, two, three, weave. Four, five, six. One, two, three, weave. Four, five, six. Forward, together, together, back, together, together. Quarter turn, together, and back, together, together. Okay, let's have a go to music. You will love this. Everybody loves this. Beautiful song, beautiful dance. What more could you want? Maybe a cup of tea would be nice. Weights on your right.
Still counts aloud.
Together, 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 back, together, together.
She's trying to teach.
like that. That's Beginner's Waltz by Rosalie MacKay, 24 count four wall, beginner line dance, the Forrester Sisters. Fantastic. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you all next time.